Hey everyone, Sam from PMTV UK here, and in this video I'm taking a quick look at the Keeley Memphis Sun Lo-Fi Echo, Reverb and Double Tracker. So the Memphis Sun is a lo-fi echo, reverb and double tracker pedal, harking back to the early days of rock and roll to recreate some of those classic tape-based echo effects from the 1950s. There's three modes to choose from. Echo 600 is a heavily filtered and compressed slapback echo, offering delay times of up to 666 milliseconds. Sun mode offers a lovely warm automated double tracker effect, great for those slightly chorusy surf guitar doubling and slapback tones. And Room Mode recreates the reverberation and compression of a small 33-foot by 18-foot asbestos-tiled room, just like you might have found in a recording studio back in the 50s, but obviously without the asbestos-related health hazards. Bonus! Control-wise, a time knob adjusts the delay time in each mode. Regen slash mod controls the amount of repeats in echo mode, the virtual tape modulation in sun mode, and works as a tone control in room mode. There's a separate reverb knob controlling reverb depth in room mode and adding an additional authentic sound in vintage reverb to echo and sun modes. And finally, a mix knob adjusts the balance between wet and dry signals. The pedal itself looks really cool with its vintage 50s styling, and the paintwork's got kind of a textured finish to it, which should make it nice and tough. It's built to Keeley's usual high standards, but it is worth noting that the pedal does need to be powered by a 9-volt power supply, as you can't use batteries. So if you're looking for an authentic sounding rock and roll echo, but without the reliability issues and the expense associated with an original tape machine, I'd definitely recommend checking out the Keeley Memphis Sun. Let's take a listen. Thank you. So thanks for watching. For more information on any of the pedals in the Keeley range, or to check out any of the other gear that I was using in this video, visit pmtonline.co.uk. In case you were wondering, I was playing a Fender American Elite Stratocaster running through a Blackstar HT Stage 60 amplifier. That was mic'd up by an Aston Origin microphone, and everything was connected together using Tortec cables, because as we all know, good quality cables make all the difference. So check out the website for more information. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.